asked all of the questions except for question one about reforming higher education. So 5, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 out of 5. I guess that ain't bad.